Greetings, BookTube. Today I'm going to do sort of a bookshelf tour of the bookcase that I have behind me in all of my videos. Most of my books are in boxes, so there are not a lot of books here, but I'm going to show the ones I have, and also all of the other things on the shelves. On this top shelf we have my Funko Pops, my favorite classic Doctor, my favorite modern Doctor, my favorite old Star Wars character, my favorite new Star Wars character, and also Legolas that I got from a Nerdblock subscription box once. The books on this shelf is books that I want to reread, and also the Shadowhunter books are books that my niece is going to borrow. Nothing But Blue Skies by Tom Holt. The Girl Who Loved Tom Gordon by Stephen King. The Lord of the Rings by J.R.R. Tolkien. Douglas Adams' Starship Titanic by Terry Jones. Stardust by Neil Gaiman. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland and Through the Looking Glass by Lewis Carroll. The Book of Three, The Black Cauldron, Castle of Lear, Taran Wanderer, and The High King by Lloyd Alexander is the Prydain Chronicles. Catch 22 by Joseph Heller. Clockwork Angel, Clockwork Prince, Clockwork Princess, City of Bones, City of Ashes, City of Glass, City of Fallen Angels, City of Lost Souls, and City of Heavenly Fire, all by Cassandra Clare. It's the Mortal Instruments and the Infernal Devices series. Dragonwing, Elvenstar, Firesea, Serpent Mage, The Hand of Chaos, Into the Labyrinth, and The Seventh Gate. That's the Death Gate cycle by Margaret Wise and Tracy Hickman. Dragons of Autumn Twilight, Dragons of Winter Night, and Dragons of Spring Dawning. The Dragonlance Chronicles by Margaret Wise and Tracy Hickman. Rage by Stephen King. Two of the four short stories in different seasons by Stephen King. Ready Player One by Ernest Cline. The Strange Case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde by Robert Louis Stevenson. The Little Prince by, I'm going to butcher this name, Antoine de Saint-Exupéry, or something like that. The Time Machine by H.G. Wells. Animal Farm by George Orwell. And Fahrenheit 451 by Ray Bradbury. On the second shelf I have my amiibos. Zelda, Sheik, Mario, Toon Link, and Link. I also have this Mozart clock that my mom got for me when she was in Austria. And I have a Jack Skellington Santa. And in this box there are two balls. On this shelf I usually have the books I have read this month over here and DVDs that I'm going to watch over there. At the moment I only have Underworld Rise of the Lycans. How to Be a Man and Other Illusions by Duff McKagan. The Hobbit by J.R.R. Tolkien. Illusions, The Adventures of a Reluctant Messiah by Richard Bach. And The Complete Stories of Sherlock Holmes by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. And on this shelf I have Paddington plushie, Tigger plushie, a dragon that I got from Efteling Amusement Park in the Netherlands, a star from Super Mario, Don Quixote and Sancho Panza that I got when I was in Madrid, a sarcophagus with details. The books on this shelf are books that I haven't read, so my TBR shelf. The Divine Comedy by Dante Alighieri, or something like that. The Magician's Apprentice by Trudy Canavan. The Ambassador's Mission, The Rogue, and The Traitor Queen by Trudy Canavan is the Traitor Spy trilogy. The God Delusion by Richard Dawkins. Robinson Crusoe by Daniel Defoe. The Count of Monte Cristo by Alexandre Dumas. The Three Musketeers by Alexandre Dumas. Smoke and Mirrors by Neil Gaiman. This is a Swedish book about stories from Greek mythology by Eva Hedén. The Old Man and the Sea by Ernest Hemingway. Fool's Assassin by Robin Hobb. It's book one in the Fitz and the Fool trilogy. The Hunchback of Notre Dame by Victor Hugo. On Writing, a Memoir of the Craft by Stephen King. The Complete Illustrated Stories and Poems by Edgar Allan Poe. 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea and Other Classic Novels by Jules Verne. This is Swedish about old Scandinavian folklore by Ebbe Sjön. And then we have two versions of Edda, which are basically the original texts for Norse mythology. One is in poetry form and one is in prose form. Gulliver's Travels by Jonathan Swift. Walden by Henry David Thoreau, and Celtic Fairy Tales, collected by Joseph Jacobs. On the next shelf I have my Nintendo 3DS games and accessories. On the next shelf under that I have some board games, and on the bottom shelf I have some camera equipment. So I guess that's all for now. Until next time.